So I had this Mario Amiibo lying around, and I was wondering one day what would happen if I put it at level 50. So I just fought it a couple of times. It was already around level 40 when I first picked it up and used it again. And I got it to level 50, and, well, got some videos to show you some of my gameplay fights and some of the things that I did to the Amiibo to make it ridiculously hard. Well, I guess I'll show you my first video now, and it is me playing as my main, Rob, fighting the Amiibo in a round of Smash Control. That went decent. At this point, I decided to give it its final test before I decided to level up my Amiibo. So, I sent it to a Battlefield Form stage, where I played as my main again, and I just duked it out against Mario, 3-stock, no items. Here's the results.
Yahoo!
It wasn't easy to defeat him, but I finally did it. I think this was my first time trying to fight him on a normal stage, and I did it. So I was pretty proud of myself, even though it's not that big of a deal. So, I wanted to make him extremely hard. So I decided to add this to him. Yeah, you might think I'm just a huge idiot for adding a fist attack level 99 aggressive spirit, but I didn't care. I wanted him to be stupidly difficult. That was the whole purpose in its life. So I added it. And then I decided to have him play against my Rob again, but this time on a custom stage that I made. I guess you'll just have to see what happens. It's pretty stupidly crazy. Yahoo! Yep, and this is when I knew I had created a monster. So, I decided to try playing against another character, supposedly the most popular character in Quick Play, Cloud. And I was thinking, it might actually be possible to beat him because of that big sword Cloud has. It might just be able to outrange all his attacks. Well, I decided to do it on a legal stage, so this is the result. Yeah, that didn't go so well, did it? I don't know why. I'm not that good at Cloud anyway, but I was able to take two stocks off of him, which was impressive for me. So, I don't know how many matches I did in between that match and the last match I'll show you, but probably a bit more that were just lost in time. So, I decided to do my final solo match against this Mario on the stage that I probably like the best as a legal stage, Pokemon Stadium 2. And these are the results. Yeah. Yeah, that one hurt me. So I was thinking, well, clearly one person can't defeat the Amiibo, or if they could, it would take a lot of practice to figure out the maneuvers of the Amiibo. So I was thinking, could I just have another person in the thing so the Amiibo would target them instead of just me? So I brought over someone, and we decided to do a 2-versus-1, me and this other person versus the Amiibo. And here are the results. Yahoo! Finally, after so many battles, I had found my Amiibo's weakness. Multiple players. I thank you all for watching this video, and I hope that you stay tuned for more videos on multiple different types of content. I have different things planned, and I hope that you will enjoy anything that I post. And I'll see y'all later.